most people know you obviously for a while, but it was interesting you said that you were originally like a an extra.
Mm-hmm.
So tell us about that, how that came about.
So after I did the play, before I stopped acting and went back to school for acting, I was doing anything and everything to work. So I submitted myself to local casting directors, and one of them was casting extras for The Wire, and they asked me if I wanted to come in. I said, yeah. So I went in and I did it, I think, twice. I was background in the first time, way back. You couldn't even see me. I'm like walking across the street six blocks away, way back. And then a few episodes later, I'm in a courtroom in a police person's uniform. If you get the DVD, like behind the scenes, you can see me, I believe. So, yeah, and they kept bringing me in to audition for different roles, which was great. And apparently, they had spotted me and wanted to find a place for me.
When, and then you then get like a character. How did you prepare for that type of character?
Well, I grew up in neighborhoods like that, like what you saw on The Wire. So yeah, and Chris and I share a lot of similarities as far as our youths. And then in the end, Chris is human. I think he's a sociopath, but he's human. So you just, and we all have good and bad, so you just, you know, turn up a few aspects of how a person sees the world and let that character take over as opposed to the others, like us, where we try to let our more optimistic, altruistic aspects guide us through the day. That's not Chris.